Hello kids, a warm good morning to all. Let's start our reading. Open your textbook and open your page number 3. Okay, let's start. Every morning, Manu and Spot play in the garden. Every morning, Manu and Spot play in the garden. Manu throws a ball. Manu throws a ball. Okay. Now, as we want to read a more paragraph, so let me continue with this paragraph today. So next paragraph is, Spot runs after the ball. Spot runs after the ball. He wags his tail hard. He wags his tail hard. He is happy to be outside. He is happy to be outside. Okay, thank you. Now let's move towards our worksheet. So today's worksheet is my school. So today's worksheet is my school. Let's start. My school. Then you are talking about your school. I know that you all are missing your school a lot. You are missing your friends. You are missing your teacher, as we are also missing your lot. We are missing your lot here. So next, talking about our school. Our school name is Rotary English Medium School. So if I am asking your question about what is your school name, then you have to talk about your school and introduce about your school name. So the name of my school is Rotary English Medium School. Next, it has many classrooms. You are missing your classroom, right? Yes, we are missing you. So it has many classrooms. You can see in this picture, the photo is, you can see the many classrooms. In that there are different classrooms. First is our nursery, then the junior PG class, then a computer lab, then a robotic lab, then the classroom. These your friends are sitting here. Okay, then next. So it has many classrooms. Next, my principal is. So what is your principal name? You can see her, our respected principal ma'am. My principal name is Mrs. Bhumita Patel ma'am. My principal's name is Mrs. Bhumita Patel ma'am. She is our respected honorable principal ma'am, Mrs. Bhumita Patel ma'am. Next, I study in class. If you are in Mercury, then you can say I study in class Mercury. Or if you are in Venus, here you can say I study in class Venus. I study in class Venus. Next, we read books. Where do you read the books? Yes, we have a library. Do you know the students are going to read a books in our library? So there are so many books. There are story books, there are novels, there are such type of many books. So the students are going and sitting there and they are doing their study. So we read books in a library. Next. Okay. Now this is your worksheet page. Okay. You can see your, this is your worksheet, my school. Before that, we talked about myself. Now we are talking about my school. So this is your worksheet page. Same page you can see here in this slide. So let's start my school worksheet. There is one head box. In that head box, Rotary English Medium School, read many Mrs. Bhumita Patel, and first the head box is given. Okay. Now the first question is, my name. The name of my school is. So You can use a help box and write down the same Rotary English Medium School. Then next is it has. How many classrooms I told you? It has many classrooms. So only you have to write the word many. Okay, it has many classrooms. My principal's name is. Okay, now tell me what is our principal name? Yes, correct. Respected principal ma'am, name is Mrs. Bhumita Patel ma'am. So here also you can write with the help box Mrs. Bhumita Patel ma'am. And the last question is, second last question is, I study in class first. Okay, or you can say I am in class one, or you can say I study in class first. It was already given in a help box. And the last question is, now we, what we do in the library? Exactly, right? You are. I read, we read a books in a library. Okay, I hope you understood this. And now you can take the mother's help, or you can easily understood this, I feel. So write up and solve your worksheet today. Okay. So thank you. Have a nice day.